Well, I think there's three things we could do. One is to work with KPMG, our primary partner, and redouble our efforts in the office itself. Second, we spend a lot of money on education, about $1.3 billion, and there's a small number of firms that do the annual audits that are required for the schools. I think it makes sense for the auditor, the Department of Education, and those firms to sit down together, make sure they're on the same page and that they're pursuing best practices. Third is to look at what's called internal auditing. All the large agencies and departments have internal auditors who are kind of the first line of defense and identify risk for management and make sure internal controls are in place to mitigate risk. And I'm not sure we have sufficient capacity. I'd like to look at what that capacity is, and I think the legislature would benefit from that information, and they might have to hire some new people.
There are two answers to that question. Local law enforcement agencies need assistance in investigating fraud and embezzlement complaints. I will have the resources of the State Auditor's Office available to local law enforcement agencies to provide the forensic auditing as necessary. Secondly, I want to put into place systems and protocols that will allow a commissioner, secretary, auditor, department manager to spot check any use of funds so that we can ensure that the money is being spent efficiently, effectively, and honestly. And that would be done through the use of software and computer programs that do not require a team of auditors to go into an office and to look through boxes of paperwork.